Guys, it's Diffy here, and today I'm going to be making a slime, but not any type of slime. Boy.
What? What? I didn't do anything. Hi.
So, it's not any type of slime. It is with saline solution. So, I know a lot of people have been like, trying to get slime recipes and trying to make slime. So yeah, I'm just going to show you guys with saline solution. You can get a closer. This is saline solution. It is for contacts, but today we're going to be using it for slime. So the ingredients are a bowl, some type of surface that you can make it in or do it on. Well, make it in probably would be better. Some spoons. Some spoons. Now I got these. You can really get any type of spoons. I just want to measure out. You want your coffee! And then you will need glue, which I have my gallon right here. My cookies. And then some shaving cream. I have two just in case. Get the other one because I don't really use this one. I use the other one because look, and plus it's it's not strong enough. So I normally use the other one. So let me go get the other one. Yay! And saline solution. I have two bottles of this, but I know which one I use because I marked them. I didn't mark anything on this one, and I marked the other one because I don't want to get them mixed up. So, shaving cream, of course. And yeah. So what you're going to do is you're going to get your bowl, and it doesn't really matter how much glue you put in. It's just how much slime you want to make. And so, yeah. I'm just going to be making a little tiny batch for you guys. But, yeah. So, first step, you pour in glue. It comes out really slowly. I'm going to be making a mini batch because I love tiny baby slimes. And next, when you have your glue in, you're going to grab your shaving cream. There we go. See? Now I can't open this one. But where you would need shaving cream, make sure it is foam. The last time I made slime, I accidentally used gel and it didn't make it that good because we didn't notice it would gel, so we just got it, but it did smell really good, trees. For the shaving cream, you're gonna add a little bit more than the glue, so about that much. That should be good. So once it's at the right consistency, which I think mine is at the right consistency, it's like fluffy jello slime, I don't know really. Once it's at that kind of consistency, you're going to grab your saline solution and you're going to pour in about not even a full thing, just like that too, if you're making a small batch. But if you were making like a really big batch, you would need about like a half a one or a full one. It's getting like a little bit slimy. Sometimes I make mine like sticky, so don't expect this one not to be sticky. So, tip, if you add way too much activator, then you need more glue. And if you add way too much glue, you need more activator or shaving cream. It doesn't really matter how much shaving cream or glue you add in, because it's kind of like, I don't know. So it is coming together. It's a little sticky. But I like that. I like that. I like kind of like sticky ones, but not too sticky to the point it gets stuck to every single thing. So, we're going to keep on adding activator. Activator into this slime, because I think, hopefully this doesn't get dirty. I think it's just way too sticky for right now. Just kind of eyeball it, like, doesn't really have to be the same amount. Are you recording me? Okay, so I'm just gonna mix it. Starting to get together, guys. This is fluffy slime, if you guys did not know. I'm just going to be making a beginner slime, so here it is. It's called fluffy slime. You guys have not heard of it. I think it's not bad for beginner slime. It's not that all bad. It's a little sticky, but yeah, I think it's, hang on, let me add more activator, because guys, it's sticky. Drops. If you guys do not follow me on Musical.ly, you can. It is at Lily the Dream, no spaces. And I just posted a Musical.ly when I was at school with my best friend. She looks so nice. Her name is Anaya. She also has a YouTube channel, so cool. Go follow her, Anaya. I think just Anaya. I'm pretty sure, and her last name. I forget how to say her last name, but yeah. So I'm just gonna start pouring it in my hand because I really don't even care right now. Sticky, it's too sticky, guys. So I'm just like talking. So comment down below how your guys' day is going. Are you sure you want to put it in your hand, girl?
Mm-hmm.
I did not even realize it was not even open. Just a second, okay? Put your little nasty hands down. Little nasty. So it's not, it's like really fluffy and slimy and a little bit sticky. But it's very, it's not, well, I said very. Mm-hmm. It's not that stretchy, but it's kind of good. Like one of the.
Is this like the butter slime?
No, you don't even know what butter slime is. You have to add a like model play thing that we have.
Oh, true.
Remember the model?
Yeah.
See how it's sticky?
Mm-hmm.
Give me that. I only made a small batch, so if it literally gets way too sticky, then give me it. You stole some of mine. Guys, it's really sticky, but I'm going to add, like I said, if it's too sticky, then add more of that. Oh, I have a trick. I found out a trick. If it's way too sticky and you don't have... Are you recording me now? Okay. If it's way too sticky and you guys don't have the rest of your activator left, then I recommend something like Get It. It's like an ingredient what you make butter slime. But I don't care.
Get it all over your head.
It was not close all the way. I picked it up. It is called the cornstarch.
Does that work?
Yeah, remember when we used it?
I forget.
We used it because it made it less sticky. So you guys see how it's sticky right now? So sticky. Ah, sticky. I'm going to prove how this works.
Move the saline bottle.
Off the camera so that they don't see like how I'm changing the slime. I'm just joking. I'm actually going to see.
Okay. Move the saline bottle, Lily.
Okay. Proving it. Take some. Don't think that much because it's a little tiny slime. And see how it's like sticky. Going to proof it. And I think you need to add a little bit more. Get it all.
Do it over.